Begin the chaplet of divine mercy in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. You aspired Jesus, but the source of life gushed forth for souls, and the ocean of mercy opened up for the whole world. O fount of life, unfathomable divine mercy, envelop the whole world and empty yourself upon us. O blood and water which gush forth from the heart of Jesus as a fount of mercy for us, I trust in you. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, His only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, dead, and was buried. He descended into hell. The third day rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven, seated at the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From there He will come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen. Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, in atonement for our sins and those of the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, in atonement for our sins and those of the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, in atonement for our sins and those of the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, in atonement for our sins and those of the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, in atonement for our sins and those of the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. Holy God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal One, have mercy on us and on the whole world. Holy God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal One, have mercy on us and on the whole world. Holy God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal One, have mercy on us and on the whole world. Eternal God, in whom mercy is endless and the treasury of compassion inexhaustible, look kindly upon us and increase your mercy in us, that in difficult moment we might not despair nor become despondent, but with great confidence submit ourselves to your holy will, which is love and mercy itself. Prayers to the Divine Mercy by Saint Faustina. The love of God is the flower, mercy the fruit. Let the doubting soul read this consideration on divine mercy and become trusting. Divine mercy gushes forth from the bosom of the Father. I trust in you. Divine mercy, greatest attribute of God. I trust in you. Divine mercy, incomprehensible mystery. I trust in you. Divine mercy, fount gushing forth from the mystery of the most Blessed Trinity, I trust in you. Divine mercy, unfathomed by any intellect, human or angelic, I trust in you. Divine mercy, from which wells forth all life and happiness, I trust in you. Divine mercy, better than the heavens, I trust in you. Divine mercy, source of miracles and wonders, I trust in you. Divine mercy, encompassing the whole universe, I trust in you. Divine mercy, descending to earth in the person of the incarnate word, I trust in you. Divine mercy, which flowed out from the open wounds of the heart of Jesus, I trust in you. Divine mercy, enclosing the heart of Jesus for us, and especially for sinners, I trust in you. Divine mercy, unfathomed in the institution of the sacred host, I trust in you. Divine mercy, in the founding of the Holy Church, I trust in you. Divine mercy, in the sacrament of holy baptism, I trust in you. Divine mercy, in our justification through Jesus Christ, I trust in you. Divine mercy, accompany us through our whole life, I trust in you. Divine mercy, embracing us especially at the hour of death, I trust in you. Divine mercy, endowing us with immortal life, I trust in you. Divine mercy, accompanying us every moment of our life, I trust in you. Divine mercy, shielding us from the fire of hell, I trust in you. Divine mercy, in the conversion of ardent sinners, I trust in you. Divine mercy, astonishment for angels, I trust in you. Incomprehensible to saints, I trust in you. Divine mercy, unfathomed in all the mysteries of God, I trust in you. Divine mercy, lifting us out of every misery, I trust in you. Divine mercy, source of our happiness and joy, I trust in you. Divine mercy, in calling us forth from nothingness to existence, I trust in you. Divine mercy, embracing all the works of his hands, I trust in you. Divine mercy, crown of all God's handiwork, I trust in you. Divine mercy, in which we are all immersed, I trust in you. Divine mercy, sweet relief for anguished hearts, I trust in you. Divine mercy, only hope for despairing souls, I trust in you. Divine mercy, repose of hearts, peace amid fear, I trust in you. Divine mercy, delight and ecstasy of holy souls, I trust in you. Divine mercy, inspiring hope against all hope, I trust in you. Eternal God, in whom mercy is unfathomable and the treasure of compassion inexhaustible, look kindly upon us and increase your mercy in us, that in difficult moments we might not become despondent, but with great confidence submit ourselves to your holy will, which is love and mercy itself. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.